On the corner, second and 10, on the wide side corner, is that the way they go? Looking over the middle, and Getzlaf's got a catch. He's over 5,000 yards in his career, and he has another Rough Rider first down.
So what does Tino Sinceri go? He goes right after the former defensive player of the year in Javon Johnson, who's moved in at halfback and goes on that matchup with Getzlaf. On Javon Johnson, Getzlaf got a nice little push, subtle push off to get some separation.